We entered the terahertz field in 2007 when we developed our TRAD digital lock-in radiometer and sensitive pyroelectric detector probes. Our product line and technical capabilities have continued to grow to meet the expanding measurement needs of the terahertz industry. I'm happy now to walk you through the families of products and to describe their basic features and performance. We optimize the performance of two of our hybrid pyroelectric detectors, QS5 terahertz and QS9 terahertz, for the terahertz applications. They offer very high voltage output, greater than 30,000 volts per watt, and low noise equivalent power, less than 1 nanowatt per root hertz. They include a carbon black absorbing coating for broad smooth spectral response from 0.25 to 3,000 microns. We designed an evaluation test box, model QSI Test, that is compatible with these detectors. Just plug them in. It makes it easy to use the detectors with your oscilloscope or lock-in amplifier to measure the power or energy of your terahertz source. We also developed the terahertz 5i BLBNC pyroelectric analog radiometer. It is a self-contained detector, op amp, and power supply in a compact EMI immune metal housing. It features an SM1 threaded front aperture useful for interchangeable windows, light tubes, or IR lenses. Use this with your lock-in amplifier to measure from nanowatts to microwatts and from 0.25 microns to 3,000 microns. In 2015, we redesigned our TRAD DSP lock-in radiometer to make it easier to integrate into your digital terahertz measurement system and to allow firmware upgrades in the field. The TRAD with standalone LabVIEW software and our terahertz pyroelectric detectors provide power measurement of far IR and terahertz sources from 50 nanowatts to 20 milliwatts with a 2 nanowatt noise floor. We offer two large detectors, 5 millimeter and 9 millimeter diameter. We provide drop-in windows for portions of the IR and terahertz spectrum. We recently created a pyroelectric probe, terahertz 9D, and a thermopile probe, terahertz 12D, for use with our Maestro touchscreen instrument as a standalone power meter. The terahertz 9D pyroelectric requires use of an optical chopper running at 10 Hz and can measure from about 100 microwatts to 20 milliwatts and from 10.6 to 440 microns. The terahertz 12D thermopile does not require a chopper and can be used to measure the power of a CW terahertz source and the average power of a pulsed or modulated terahertz source from 10 milliwatts to 3 watts. It boasts a flat spectral response from 10.6 to 440 microns. Well, that is the end of our walkthrough of our terahertz products. Hope you found it useful. We continue to work closely with many universities, national labs, and commercial companies to improve our terahertz sensor technology and in hopes of providing whatever our customers need for broadband IR and terahertz measurements. If you have any questions about our broadband terahertz products, or would like to discuss your application in detail, please contact us at info@gentecEO.com or call us at the number below.